सेक्शन थ्री फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम. इफ कॉस एक्स प्लस कॉस वाई इक्वल्स टू 4/5 एंड कॉस एक्स माइनस कॉस वाई equals to 2/7. Find the value of fourteen tan of x minus y by 2 plus 5 cot of x minus y by 2, x plus y by 2. Let us find out this value. Okay. So, given cos x plus cos y फोर बाई फाइव, सो वी कैन अप्लाई ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन फार्मूले. सो कॉस सी प्लस कॉस डी इज इक्वल टू कॉस ऑफ सी प्लस डी बाई टू, दैट मीन्स एक्स प्लस फाइव बाई टू, एंड कॉस ऑफ एक्स माइनस वाई बाई टू इक्वल्स टू 4/5. से इक्वेशन वन, कंसिडर द सेकेंड वन. Cos x minus cos y is equal to, given that 2/7. This is minus 2 sin x plus y by 2 and sin x minus y by 2 equals to 2/7. This is 2. Now, apply equation 1 divided by equation 2. So that means 2 cos of x plus y by 2 cos of x minus y by 2 divided by minus 2 sin of x plus y by 2 sin x minus y by 2, okay, is equal to 4/5 divided by 2/7. Next, 2 gets cancelled. This is cos of x plus y by 2 by sin of x plus y by 2 is, we can write minus cot of x plus y by 2 by this sin by cos is tan. This we can write tan of x plus y by 2 equal to 4/5 multiplied by 7/2. This is 2 1 ja 2 2 ja, this will be 14/5. Cross multiplication means you get 14 tan of x plus y by 2 is equal to minus 5 cot of x minus y by 2. Bring this side. So if you bring this side, you get 14 tan of x plus y by 2 plus 5 cot of x minus y by 2 is equal to 0. Second problem, if none of the denominators is zero, prove that cos A plus cos B by sin A minus sin B all to the power of n plus sin A plus sin B by cos A minus cos B all to the power of n is equal to 2 cot to the power of n A minus B by 2. If n is even, 0 if n is odd, this is very very interesting problem. Okay, the first consider this one, cos A plus cos B by sin A minus sin B power n raised to n plus sin A plus sin B by cos A minus cos B power n. This is given expression, better say given expression. So cos A plus cos B, write down, this is 2 cos of A plus B by 2 and again cos of A minus B by 2 upon this will be 2 cos of A plus B by 2 and next sin of A minus B by 2 all power n plus, now sin A plus sin B, 2 sin of A plus B by 2 cos of A minus B by 2 upon this is minus 2 sin A plus B by 2 and sin A minus B by 2 power n. Let us see what you get. This one gets cancelled. And this one gets cancelled. Carefully observe, plus by minus, you will be getting minus sign here. So now, this can be written cot of A minus B by 2 power n. Plus minus cot of A minus B by 2 power n. The given expression becomes like this. Now two cases we have to consider. If n is even and n is odd. Case 1. If n is even, now the given expression becomes, if n is even, this becomes cot to the power of n A minus B by 2. This power is even, the minus sign becomes plus. This is plus cot to the power of n a minus b by 2. So this is equal to 2 cot to the power of n a minus b by 2 if n is even. Now case 2, if n is odd, case 2, if n is odd, so given expression becomes cot to the power of n a minus b by 2, but minus to the power of odd is minus, you get minus cot to the power of n a minus b by 2, both are same, so gets cancelled, we get 0, so hence it is proved.